you who are here today are observing an absolutely historic event. The soldiers that you see before you represent not the past, but rather the future. It is through exercises such as this that truly we can create a new world order.